say that their all-father, Odin, gave his eye in exchange for a drink from Mimir's well, the Well of Wisdom. In blindness there can be wisdom. Only by giving can you receive in return. For this reason, I give my life and pass on my stories of the Northmen to you, Senua.
Where am I? I can't see. Who's there?
Can you hear me? I'm right here. Can't you see me?
No. Help me.
Breathe slow.
It's the darkness.
Stay still. Empty your thoughts. Tell me what you feel.
A breeze.
Good. Then there is a way out.
I can't tell where it comes from.
Yes, you can.
The others. The voices. They've gone.
I'm still here.
It's so quiet. So dark.
It's okay. Listen to your own breath. Feel it rise and fall. Good. Be aware of everything you hear and feel. Let your senses guide you.
I can't go on. Dillian?
Find a way. I'm not leaving you here.
I think I'm somewhere else now, but the breeze has gone.
Use all of your senses. Let the world speak to you. What do you hear?
I hear water.
Go to it.
Reach the water.
Good. That's your way out. Follow it upstream.
I'm so sorry. I thought I left this all behind.
Don't be sorry. It's not your fault.
He was right. It's inside of me. It won't let me go.
Senua. My father. He taught me the hardest battles are fought in the mind, not the soul. You're no coward. You proved that to me in the warrior trials. This is just another battle. You can beat it.
This isn't your battle. You don't have to help him.
I want to. Besides, you are going to be a great warrior one day. We need people like you.
Okay. I'll do my best. There's no escaping the past in this place. And so she's forced to relive it. To what end? It's a house. I don't know what's inside.
Don't be afraid.
Not following me.
Leave it behind and keep moving forwards.
Thank you.
The darkness is testing you. You are in control.
I think I'm in a house. It stinks. Of death.
The darkness is testing you. But you are in control.
As well.
Don't turn back. You're getting close.
Tilly, help me.
She could spend hours, days even, trapped within herself, in the dark.
You see me?
Yes.
Your eyes were open, but you were gone.
And when it finally let her go, she could be anywhere. With no memory of how she got there.
When it comes for me, I have no power over it.
But here, for the first time, someone was there to help.
But I heard your voice. You brought me back.
You found your own way back. All you needed was a little help. A little hope.
Warrior trials. Go get the sword.
You did it for the sword.
You have to get the sword.
With Gramr reforged, you will have Odin's blessing to walk a goddess into the halls of Helheim and challenge Hela as an equal.
So Dillion was helping me. And a sword will lead me to him. Like when we first met.
gave her the strength to pass the warrior trials. And she saw a way out. To leave her past behind. And become a warrior in Dillian's clan.
The sword is tainted by the gods of darkness. Leave it.
No. He left it here. He wants me to take it.
You will pay a price for this.
But years later, with Zinbel's parting words still haunting her, the darkness came back with a vengeance. Plague.
Don't you?
Everyone suffered.
My father was not supposed to die like this.
Do you see it clearly now, Senua? The suffering you've caused.
This is your fault. You brought this plague to us! You have blood on your hands!
They're coming for you now.
They're coming.
They're coming to get
hold
you.
Hold your heavy strike.
Hold it. Hold the heavy strike.
Hold it.
Hold your heavy strike.
Unleash the sword.
She can't remember.
How did she focus?
The mirror.
Her focus is coming back.
Do it.
Defend yourself. Stop them.
You can do this.
The corpse waved through itself over the ones I loved. The ship broke up under them. The ship that had sailed from the land of shining fields. Their memorial stone a secret. Come not here in the sun. Come not with a sword. Come not crying over a naked corpse. Come not with disturbed mind.
Suffering, Senua. Does your precious gift of sight let you see the souls that rot here in this sea of corpses? Do you feel the blood running cold on your skin? Do you hear their endless cries? Do you smell their putrid wounds? They were once brothers, sisters, and loved ones. And look at what you have done to them. All because you were a coward, because you ran from your curse instead of facing it. When you turned your back on your father, Zinbel, you turned your back on the gods and let the darkness wreak havoc on your people. Why must they pay for your heresy?
Yes,
you will die.
Defend. No, she isn't.
She needs to focus in battle.
The mirror. Her focus is growing. She can do it. It's coming back.
Watch out!
Focus!
Senua, go to her. Answer her pitiful call.
The darkness took her life, and it will take yours too.
The darkness is taking you
further and further into it.
Surrender to the darkness.
The darkness is...
Mother! I need you! Help me!
Dear beloved Mo was powerless against the darkness when it came for her. She too had a sight. She too doubted the gods and let the darkness infest her. But she didn't run. She escaped the only way she knew how. She gave her life to the gods.
If only you had done the same, the world would have been spared this horror.
It's not too late. She's calling for you. Why don't you join her?
right now!
You're nearly there.
Over.
Finish it.
Why do you still fight on? Maybe you too should suffer with your brethren in this rot and let your blood seep into the seas and the rivers of hell. Isn't that what you deserve after all you've done? Give the darkness what it wants, let it swallow your soul and destroy all that you are. Why are you fighting for someone who is already dead? Just look around you. What hope is there for him, even if his soul could be rescued? Do you think he'd thank you for what you have done to him, to his friends, to his father?
Take him down.
Get down.
You won't make it.
Darkness has taken you, Galena and Sith. Galena and
Sith. You are lost. There's nothing you can do. You're dead. You're both dead. Mother and daughter dead in the sea of corpses. The voices took her.
I can't fight it anymore! Not on my own! Where are you, Mother? I want to be with you.
That night, she gave up on her world to follow in the footsteps of her mother. To go to a place where the darkness couldn't reach her.
Senua. Look at me.
Do you hear them? They're calling for me.
We've lost so many. And I've lost my father. I can't lose you.
You said it. I have blood on my hands.
I didn't say that. You've done nothing wrong.
Zimbal was right. Everyone will suffer.
Zimbal is a fake. He is a hateful, bitter liar. He's poison. And his words still haunt you. Who do you trust? Him? Or me? Do you still believe in me, Senua? In us? Come back to me. Don't let this darkness come between us.
The hardest battles are fought in the mind. He gave her the sword with which to fight in more ways than one. And she gave him her word, never to surrender. All she needed was a little help. A little hope.
Here she is.
We're back.
Don't worry, Zen.
We'll look after you.
Don't worry,
we'll
Zen.
Make sure you're safe.
She's safe now.
You're always safe with us.
She has us. You've done so well,
you've
Zen.
You've come so far. Listen, Senua. Listen. You've done
There's
so
There's a way in. Into the mountain.
Can you see it?
Shall we tell her where to go?
That's not far. Go on.
Look up.
Just up there.
Listen to us.
Sit.
Shall we tell her where to go?
Shall we?
Does she know which way to look? Does she know her way into the mountain?
She's a good girl. Oh, isn't she?
Look up.
So clever.
Did you miss us?
Oh, she did. She did.
Are you glad we're back?
She's so glad we're back. Go on.
Which way to go?
Go up. Go up. Go up into the mountain.